Member for Chilliwack-Hope.
Nearly 600 steelworkers at Evraz will lose their jobs just before Christmas. These well-paying union jobs support families and help build their community, and the government insults them by telling them they should just collect EI or be grateful for the CERB. They talk a big game when it comes to standing up for workers, but they refuse to support the nation-building energy projects that keep them employed and put food on their tables. Why has this government helped to phase out 600 members of United Steelworkers Local 5890 by failing to stand up for the projects that they help build and working against the energy sector that they rely on?
The Honourable Minister.
Mr. Speaker, let me be very clear. I mean, the opposition can keep asking time and time again about why we fail to support the energy sector. Let me remind members in this House that the wage subsidy covered the wages of roughly half of the employees in the oil and gas industry for untold months. We will continue to be there for that sector, and we will continue to look at ways in which we can lower emissions, in which we can make sure that workers are looked after, and that the competitiveness of this sector is uppermost in the minds of Canadians. It is our biggest export, oil and gas. It is one of the most important industries in this country. It must be treated as such. We have done so in this federal economic statement.
Full member.